What is good, everybody? It is another week, and we are out here getting some more drone shots. Let's get it. The good thing about bigger cities is you got plenty of bike paths, typically, but it's also exploring and seeing what is new in the neighborhood. So I have found, it's always interesting because, so I find that a lot of times where I'm trying to get to is a lot easier. Where I'm trying to get to is a lot easier on the street. However, it is way more exciting not on the street. Let's do a little exploring. But anyway, I have found that almost from my house exclusively, all the way down to like where I typically ride, I can get there all on bike paths. That's always awesome. It's just cool when I experience new, like look at that. New little places of where I could ride and what I could do. I never would have thought in one million years, I would have never have thought that we could be thrashing in the desert on my board. But crazy things happen, that's for sure. So on that note, oh, that's a way better way to go. On that note, I want to catch some drone shots. it's a little funny when somebody who is not an authority figure tries to tell me what the rules are, laws, whatever. It's just mildly funny to me. I mean, don't get me wrong, I do the same thing sometimes. But the things that I talk about, inform somebody of, I've done the research and I pretty much know the laws. Actually, no, I know the laws with what the things that I do. Rule of thumb, if you don't know the laws, then just probably better stay away from it. If you do, that's different. But if you do not know the laws, then I wouldn't recommend doing it. And this is not legal advice by any stretch of the imagination. Hashtag disclaimer. However, if you know the laws, then you should be allowed to do said things. I.e., if I pass a driver's test, I can drive. If I don't pass the driver's test and don't know the laws, I can't drive. It's the same concept.